How are you, everybody? I hope everybody's doing well and having a great Tuesday. Today, normally I talk a little bit about working out or things related to working out. I wanted to speak about hydrating. Normally when people start working out or doing the level that I'm talking about, which is just the beginning level and so on, these type of things are a little bit, I mean, and again, there's so much information in the internet right now about all these subjects that I talk about, that's why I just kind of like brush over really quickly. And any somebody would like to know a little bit more about it, they can email me or comment any questions, and then I go from there. But it is important to hydrate. It's been here where we are. We're in the town, those who have been following, we're in the town of Cognac, where Cognac is made. I will have a video about that, but anyway, it's really hot in these days here. You know, it's more inside of France. We're by a river, but it's really hot, closer to the 90s, over 90s, and there's no wind or anything like that. So when I do my workouts and so on, even in the morning when it's cooler, we've been having water with us. And I suggest that you have that, even if it's at night or if it's in the morning when maybe the sun is not so strong. And water is very important if you can do it during the day. So what I've been told and what, you know, I have heard is that it's better to hydrate little by little than just thinking of drinking whatever the liter, amount of liters, because people go into all different subjects and all that. You know, all the liters that you know, so for sure you know, you have to drink enough water, you know, because you are water, you have to hydrate. And sometimes if you're working on the part of losing weight, water is very important, because some of your replacement of the meal and all that, you comes from you be having enough water and not, you know, drinking or eating something else. So my advice is that you hydrate through your day. So not even when you are doing working out, that you hydrate through the day, you know, at least, you know, the glass of 8 ounces or of more than that, and then through the day without exaggerating, you know, without, I don't think there's a need of be walking around with a water bottle all the time if you can't, you know, if you're a person that you know you can't, or you for whatever reason, where the way that you work, you can't. It's convenient, but it's no need. And the reason why I'm saying that is because really in many of the places that I'm talking about here in France, in the United States, even in Puerto Rico, you know, you can find water fairly fast no matter where. So the key is to have water. You don't, you know, if you don't have a bottle at the moment, you don't have to, you know, go all the way out, you know, like let's say you left home and you forgot your water bottle. You don't have to drive back all the way to get water. You just solve, you know, get some water in on the way or something like that. Even if where you live is not good water, you find it somewhere in a restaurant or in a grocery store, also on a store, okay? The message today is just make sure you hydrate, especially now in the summer and so on. Make sure you hydrate through the day. Don't wait, or don't just do one huge in the morning, you know, drink a bunch of water in the morning and then don't do it through the day or in the nighttime only. Try to have a few water, you know, a few glasses and so on through the day. Okay, so I have to have water through the day. So that mainly is the message. And you'll see, this is biking that we did, and we had water with us during the biking cycling that we did today. Okay, ciao.